How can I help you, Francis?
You know why I'm contacting you.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
For you, anything.
See? Didn't I tell you it was a stupid idea to let those purity-first assholes set up camp on our turf?
Yeah, but it wasn't our decision, so too bad. Besides, they paid rent like everybody else, so what's the big deal?
Come on. These fucks have been coming in here promising all sorts of glory and bullshit if we join them. And all they're doing is getting us killed.
You're just jealous because they never took you.
After the way they fucked up their op in Milwaukee Junction, they should have just blown up that building sky high with every fucking robo-hogger inside it. Sanders is all talk.
Then why'd you bring him up?
Someone over there? There ain't no one here, man.
What I want to know is, where the hell is De Silva getting all this stuff?
I don't know. Some Irish guy.
That's it?
Hearing things, seeing things, man, I gotta lay off the hard stuff. Looks like something moving around over there.
Yo, if you in here, you better come out.
You high again?
I knew-
Thank you.
I want to know is, where the hell is De Silva getting all this stuff?
I don't know. Some Irish guy.
That's it? Some stranger officer keeps supplying us with enough firepower to take out a small army, and all you know is he talks funny?
What the hell?
Nah, man, you can't never leave this area. This door gotta be guarded 24/7, you hear me?
I hear you, man. That rocket launcher is sweet.
Just my little surprise for the MCBs. And ain't nobody gonna jack it, you got me?
I got you. No jacking off with a rocket launcher.
Don't get smart. Just check inside once in a while, in case someone tries to get in through the fence. There's something moving over there.
I'm good.
Nah, man, you can't never leave. Who's over there?
I see you, bro!
Nah, man, you can't never leave this area. Think of this door gotta be guarded.
We totally outarmed the Bengals. We got more territory. The only thing they got over us.
We going after them? What?
Over there!
Calm down, man. No one's here. You trying to spook me or something?
Who's on there?
we had cable. How comes I ain't getting nothing but Pike's news?
That's all we do get, ever since that purity dude went up on the roof and hacked the antenna.
Sanders, friend? You let him up near the helipad?
He said he'd get us porn.
And you believe it? Man, I thought we had cable. How comes I ain't getting nothing but Pike's news?
That's all we do get, ever since that purity dude went up on the roof and hacked the antenna.
Sanders, friend? You let him up near the helipad?
He said he'd get us once.
And you believe it?
Check it out. He can still be here.
Boss, is that back door still open?
Oh, good job. Give me the all clear. Now it's time to find the bastards who attacked us. Farina, are you standing by?
On the line, boss. Jensen, you reading me?
Loud and clear.
Stay close to the antenna. Pritchard sent me the coordinates for it. I'm coming to pick you up.
Richard, you got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to get an approximate area, so stick around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
Yo, what's good, man? You looking for some new toys? I can make you a good deal.
Might be a good idea to stock up. What do you have?
Shit, son. We got some hot items right now. Check it out. What you need?
I could use some more ammo.
Good idea. Here you go, son. Anything else?
I'm good for now. Thanks for the offer.
All good, son. Peace. And watch your back.
Get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in. Malik, get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
Orders are orders. Besides, we're about to pull out anyway. Just waiting on confirmation about you.
Hello? If anyone is hiding here, you better come out.
Sounds like you're chasing after ghosts again.
Maybe even the same guy who got inside that fort before we did.
Man, I'd like to get my hands on that brick.
Someone hiding over there?
Malik, get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
Orders are orders. Besides, we're about to pull out anyway. Just waiting on confirmation about you.
I still can't believe he's dead. 3 months on the cover with those security freaks. Something closing at the last minute.
You mean somebody? Maybe even the same guy who got inside that port before we did.
Man, I'd like to get my hands on that freak.
You see the commander's face when he got back here.
Tells me you're on the way.
over there.
I'm gonna go check on it.
Malik, get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.